That's okay.
Yep.
Then I slide it like this. So before I, yesterday I was doing my YouTube career, but if you start at the over under, before you even reach it, it's so heavy. So this, and that's it. Before I even have it.
And the second one, you said that you took the pants.
Ah, yeah. The same pressure. I'm not just holding this.
Yes.
But I'm still holding this.
Yes.
And sometimes this.
Okay.
Instead of pressing this one,
yes.
I lift this one.
Okay.
Like this.
Then,
if I lay this flat, the weight is spread.
Yeah.
It's not as heavy. Okay. But this is the pressure to hold. I lift this. Same movement. Depending on where I'm going.
What? The less surface area it is on the floor, the heavier it is.
Okay.
So also, this is low.
Yep.
So if I do it at a bit higher,
yep.
Lower my hip, but higher.
Higher. Yep.
Like that.
So
there is a really important part.
Yeah, yeah.
It's just adjustment of maintaining a small surface area here and a small surface area.
And then
the heights are only for preventing movement or this
and that. And then the not so nice neon belly that you can do on it.
same concept.
Yeah.
Like the one you did, but the difference is keeping. Your coach said don't do that.
Yeah, on the grip.
Same concept.
Yeah.
I'm not even lifting it. Then, but if I lift it like more close,
yeah.
Push.
Okay.
It will generate more pressure if you pull,
yeah.
But if you push,
yeah.
It's more stable.
Okay.
So you can escape if you pull. Combining it, push, pull, then look at the 7. The biggest muscle when extreme pressure is
the posture.
If you push it up, the whole weight is goes here, and you also generate a lot of force pulling.
Okay.
That's all I remember.
Yeah.
Maybe I can remember.
Yeah. And then the great one is the pushing.
First, I don't target this.
Okay.
I target clearing this. Let's say to grab this,
yeah.
I want you to land properly.
Okay.
So I'm focused here.
Yep.
Okay. Now I'm doing this,
yep.
The bone of my hip,
yep.
Hips are here.
Oh, that means it works.
So I just pull this up like this.
Yep.
Look, my arm. Can you feel it? Then combine, lift, then sideways, then pressure. Then if you really hit the guy, you can like do this. You will also crash. The weight is here and here. And here and here.
Yeah.
Yes.
And it's good if you're pulling it.
If you stabilize it first, no control yet.
Yeah, yeah.
Get this first, get this first. Start to do it.
Then
this is the one also do this. In controlling. But the one you attack, you can do it.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want to try it?
Yes, thank you.